developing story. Virginia State Police are continuing to investigate a tractor-trailer crash from this morning in Bristol. VSP tells us a tractor-trailer was traveling southbound when it ran off the road on Interstate 81 near Old Airport Road. The vehicle came to a rest partially hanging off of the overpass. The driver of the truck was not injured, and the crash remains under investigation.